All right, here we go. Okay, so I am still sick. I got sick while I was in Australia last week, and I really committed to doing these videos every day but Sunday, so I wanted to make sure I kept my word even though it's almost midnight. So I've been kind of pushing things to make everything happen. So this tutorial is going to be really kind of straight to the point, very simple, but at least hopefully we all learn something together. So today I'm going to be talking about my favorite app on my phone. Now the reason why I feel this is important is because anyone with a smartphone that takes photographs, this is by far, in my opinion, keep in mind this is my opinion in this tutorial, but by far my favorite app for photos. And this is actually a question I get asked a lot when I post pictures on Instagram. People ask me, hey Devin, what app did you use for your actual pictures? So I'll take our pictures on our RED or our Canon DSLR cameras, and half the time I take them on my actual phone. I have the latest iPhone, what are they, 6S, 5S? Whatever's the newest one, that's actually what I do own. It's right here. I don't have the bigger one, I have the smaller version of the phones. So my favorite app though for phones is an app called Snapseed. So I don't know how to do the whole screen share with phones, but I use Snapseed. And the way Snapseed works is any photo that you have on your phone, you can pull it up and then you can make it significantly better than what it looked like originally. So I'm gonna show you right now a couple different examples of Snapseed photos where I took a picture and then I literally spent maybe 1 minute color correcting it on my phone, and then I'll upload that to Instagram, to my Instagram account, at Devin Supertramp. So right now I'll take a picture, not take a picture, I'm taking a picture that I took from the past from my camera roll, and it's really simple, really easy. And let's just say I'm going to grab this one right about, I don't have any exciting pictures. Oh, actually this is a cool one. Okay, this is one from a video that we're gonna be releasing next week, our slacklining video. So I'll literally take that picture, it's right here, and then there's a tool right here. You see that little pen right there? Open that, boom. It gives you a ton of different options to color correct that actual picture. Now, there's a lot of options. Everyone has their personal preferences. The ones that I'm using on every single picture are two of them. I'm always using drama, and I'm always using details, and sometimes I'll use tune image. Other times I'll use the other ones, but not on every picture. But as far as pictures that I'm color correcting, that I'm posting on Instagram or social media, it's always those, at least two and sometimes three. I'm always using drama, details, and tune image. And just by clicking, for example, drama, it automatically applies kind of the default drama filter, and then just by touching it, lifting my finger up or down, I can scroll and make it super saturated or not as saturated. So that is my favorite app for my phone, Snapseed. I don't know if it's on Android, it's definitely on iPhone. I'm gonna assume it's on Android as well. I love that app. I am not paid in any shape or form. See, I'm raising my voice because I'm serious right now. But I am not paid by anyone to say anything about Snapseed or the iPhone. So if people are going to complain about that, complain about it somewhere else because I don't want to hear it. See, I said that with a smiling face, so you can't get mad at me. But no, if you want to say, hey, this is sponsored, it's not sponsored, okay? So you can rest tonight, hopefully. And yeah, thanks so much for supporting us. I'm stoked on everything that's happening right now. I literally spent all day right there on my computer, on my MacBook Pro, because our big Mac towers are actually at our office. But I spent all day editing the video that we're releasing, that we shot in Australia. And I'm really, really stoked about that, and I can't wait for you to see it. And just in case you're wondering, we edit everything on Adobe Premiere, and on actual Creative Cloud. And I'll be talking about that very shortly as far as editing. But just know that the best is yet to come. So many exciting things going on. We released our Patreon page yesterday. So in case you didn't see, check out the video from yesterday. And yeah, any questions you have, leave it down below. I'd also love to know what apps are you using on your phones that you love and you swear by as far as for photography. Snapseed is by far my favorite. I've used a bunch of them. I don't think it costs that much, maybe a dollar or two, or maybe it's free. I don't even know because I've had it for like the last 3 or 4 years, so I haven't checked recently. So it may have been free or maybe even a couple dollars, but it's not that much. and it makes your photos even that much better. If you want to see the pictures that I'm using with Snapseed, I'm using them on every photo that I am posting on my Instagram page. So follow me. Follow me on Instagram at DevinSuperTramp. That's where I'm posting all my pictures on Snapseed. Check them out. Thanks so much for watching. Over and out. Yeah, wham, bam, super tramp. And I tipping up my hat while I boost the fans. And I hover up top, can you feel the noise? All the girls scream out cause they want the boys. Yo, making all the clouds looking like a big joke. When I run so fast and I sing so low. And you never wanna mess with me, you're just dissing me. I just set me free, so just stop.